Welcome to the Bielsko-Biała-based engineering company SPETECH, which carries out production as well as research and development activity, specializing in industrial seals and sealing techniques. Hi, my name's Sean, and I'm going to be your guide here. I'm going to show you everything you probably wanted to know about the modern production of seals, but were afraid to ask. So, let's get started with our tour of SPETECH. An important part of any business is its employees. Here at SPETECH, we have a very highly qualified and well-experienced team, which is capable of taking on any daring challenge. So, let's say hello to them now, and later on, we can meet them more in person. SPETECH has been carrying out its business operations for the last 30 years and now is the largest supplier of industrial seals in Poland. The onset of export activities to markets in Europe and beyond goes back to the year 2000. Today, SPETECH products are exported to 5 continents. The key customers include chemical, energy, petrochemical, petroleum and gas mining, oil refineries, paper, food and OEM industries. SPETECH is also a member of the European Sealing Association. SPETECH has at its disposal a modern machinery park, including modern laser cutting technology, as well as a special transportation, storage and material identification system. The company also owns a number of specialized machine tools for the production of soft, metal and semi-metal seals. Most of the machines are numerically controlled and adapted to manufacturing seals of various shapes and dimensions. The production hall is the place housing standing machines for the production of packing from high-quality yarns, automatic machines for high-volume production of graphite seal rings, numerically controlled high-energy water jet cutting machines, as well as machines for the production of spiral-wound gaskets and seals of large dimensions. The company also possesses a plotter for the dry cutting of seals made from soft materials and other devices constructed by the company. Systematically modernized machinery allows for the expansion of offers with new products or products featuring improved parameters, assuring timely, high-quality deliveries. Pursuing these goals has a direct impact on the continual development of the organization and on maintaining the high quality of the offered products and services. The company has been awarded an ISO 9001 certificate, Technical Supervision Office certificate, as well as certificates related to particular production technologies. SPETECH offers a very wide range of seals, starting from the ones made from soft composite graphite PTFE materials through semi-metal seals, including spiral-wound gaskets and large dimension seals, ending with metal seals such as ring-type gaskets, lens and diaphragm seals, as well as numerous special seals like weld rings, baffle seals and double comb gaskets. Welcome to the laboratory. This is one of the most important places in the company. This laboratory has been recognized by the Technical Supervision Office and TUV Rhineland as a subcontractor. The laboratory is one of only several in the world involved in the testing of structures and materials used in sealing technology. The long-standing experience of employees here and the innovative testing equipment places this laboratory among the most modern and opinion-forming laboratories specializing in sealing in the world. Now we're in the production preparation and sales department. Here the unique process of technology creation begins. Technology necessary to produce seals which meet even the most non-standard requirements for the customer. The experienced team working in this department demonstrates strong determination and a flexible approach to any task and makes every effort to respond to ever-growing market demands. The company attaches great significance to its internal training for its employees as well as external training for its customers. They see them as integral components for the development of the company. Hi, Sabina. Could we meet the directors now?
Yes, of course.
Great.
W ciągu ostatnich 30 lat działania naszej firmy najważniejszą wartością, która stała się dla nas tą wielką wartością, to bezpieczeństwo. Bezpieczeństwo ludzi, bezpieczeństwo procesów, bezpieczeństwo produktów, szeroko rozumiane bezpieczeństwo. Również mamy to na uwadze w procesie innowacji.
Aspekt bezpieczeństwa wiążemy z coraz to nowymi dziedzinami. W tej chwili najważniejszy to ochrona środowiska napędzająca nas przez ostatnie dwie dekady, ale także niezawodność oraz bezpieczeństwo logistyczne, zaopatrzenie.
It's been a real pleasure being your guide today. Take care and we'll see you soon.